Well, you can hardly go anywhere without seeing them. Kids zipping past you, easing from a walk into a roll.
But KMBC 9's Donna Pitman found out not only is it not always safe, it's not always allowed.
Ask any kid around and he'll probably tell you that the hottest wheels around are actually on the bottoms of these tennis shoes. But a ride in these could take you someplace you don't want to go.
Actually, I got the broken arm to prove it.
Parker Jennings gets around the old way. He walks. Months ago, he rolled on shoes like these with wheels in the heels. But
I was heeling down the sidewalk at my grandpa's house, and then my legs went faster than my body could. Then my legs went up in the air. My arm went under me, and then boom.
I said, he has broken his arm.
We have seen some serious injuries. The vast majority of injuries that we see are to the hand, wrist, and elbow.
Greg Canny is an ER doc at Children's Mercy, and he knows the risks of walk and roll shoes. The Consumer Product Safety Commission found 1,600 kids visited ERs just in 2006 because of accidents on roller shoes. Now, most schools don't allow the shoes. Many stores don't. Home Depot has a recording reminding shoppers to ditch the wheels. The Independence Center, this sign.
These are skates first. They are similar to inline skates.
So if you're going to wear these, you probably need to wear these and these and these, just like you do if you are wearing these.
When I have to pop it out, pop it out.
Luke Whittaker pops his wheels out for school. Most other times, he rolls sans protective gear.
I should make him wear a helmet just in case, all the time. But it's not as if he goes far, is it?
No, it's far.
He stays close to home.
Parker, he'll pass.
Well, I think they're really dangerous.
By the way, this sheet of paper actually comes in the box for Heelys, which is one of the most popular brands of roller shoes, and it says to wear protective gear. But Dr. Canty points out that most of the time it's the kids who are opening the boxes, so this warning may be missed by parents. Back to you.